The Rock Space AC2100 is a high-speed dual-band Wi-Fi router that's packed with features. And if you're thinking about buying this router, I'll go over the top features and show you how to set it up so you're better informed before your purchase. As I just mentioned, this is a high-speed router with more than 2,000 megabits per second combined on the 2.4 and 5 gigahertz signals. In the box, it comes with instructions, a power cord, the AC2100 router, and an Ethernet cable. The router has four antennas that flip straight up at a 90 degree angle. It'd be nice if they could bend back further, but that's as far as the hinges will go. Of course, when I first saw the top cover with all the dots on it, I had to find out if Legos would work on it. So I got out my bin of Legos and I had a bit of fun during this shoot. And as you can see, Legos definitely work on this. The Rock Space AC2100 has the usual connections on the back, with the ability to connect four wired devices through the yellow LAN ports, plus a USB port for devices like a hard drive. Setting up the router is easy. Plug in an Ethernet cable from your modem to the blue WAN port on the back of the AC2100. Then, power it on and wait for the three LEDs on the top to light up. At this point, take note of the SSID name and password, which is shown as a PIN number on the bottom of the router. Now, there are two ways for setup. The first method requires a smartphone. So after the AC2100 is fully booted up, go to the Wi-Fi settings on your smartphone. When you see the SSID of the Rock Space router in the list, tap on it and wait for it to connect. Now open the Rock Space app, which can be downloaded in the iOS and Android app stores. On the first screen, tap Next. Here, you should rename your router and set up a new password for your Wi-Fi network. Once you have a new name and password, hit OK. Then it's going to take about a minute to reboot the router and apply the new settings. Once that's done, go to the Wi-Fi settings again on your phone. This time, tap on the new Wi-Fi name that was just assigned, and then enter the new password. Once that's done, the AC2100 is fully set up and all your other devices can now connect to the internet through it. The second setup method is through a web browser on your computer. Again, power on the AC2100 and wait for the three blue LEDs to light up. Then take note of the SSID and password on the bottom of the router. At this point, go to the computer's Wi-Fi settings and click on the name of the Rock Space router to connect. Once connected, launch a web browser and enter 192.168.0.1 in the address bar. Click on Start on the first page. Oh, and I see here that I forgot to connect the Ethernet cable to my modem. So plug in the modem cable in the blue WAN port on the AC2100 and then click on Continue. When the Rock Space router detects the type of signal, click Next. On the Wi-Fi settings page, you should rename the router and set your own password. When ready, hit Next. The router will reboot, and after about a minute, the Rock Space AC2100 is fully set up. Now, on any device, go to Wi-Fi settings and find the new router name that was just assigned. In my case, it's called Warehouse Router. When I click on it, I'll just enter the new password and then this computer is now connected to the internet. With the Rock Space AC2100, you'll enjoy beamforming technology, which means it's able to focus and concentrate the Wi-Fi signal more directly to devices connected to the router for a stronger signal. It also has something called MU-MIMO, which stands for Multi-User, Multiple Input, Multiple Output. This really helps when you have several devices that need to access the router at the same time. MU-MIMO eliminates the wait time for multiple devices trying to transfer data from the router. One of the features I like the best about the AC2100 is the ability to combine the 2.4 and 5 GHz signals. It's a feature you have to enable in a web browser, and if you don't enable it, then you'll have to manually switch between the lower speed and higher speed Wi-Fi frequencies on your device. For example, this Frontier router shows two different signals, the regular 2.4 and then the 5G. I'll have to tap on one to choose which one I want to connect to. But with the Rock Space router, it shows one name, and it will automatically switch to the strongest and fastest signal depending on where I am in my house. To combine the signals, go to 192.168.0.1 on a web browser while connected to the Rock Space router. Enter the password that was set up earlier. Then click on Wi-Fi settings. Here, make sure the top Unity toggle is switched on. Then click Save when done. And now the two signals are combined into one SSID. And finally, I want to mention that you can set up a schedule for the router so it turns on and off at different times of the day. This is great for parental controls or when you're away from home. And before you go, check out this cool t-shirt I got from Into the AM. Into the AM has some of the most unique t-shirt print designs for both men and women. And right now, you can get 10% off instantly on Into the AM clothing by using my link in the description. With all these great prints, there's sure to be a t-shirt design that matches your style. Just remember, you have to click my link in the description to automatically get 10% discounted in your cart. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.